spiritual. Yes. Vision is another non-traditional like projectile that you have to play. You have to play around. Yeah, I think if you know the counterplay to it, it's a lot easier.
Definitely. No.
But like, I don't know, today I was just not getting my up combo or up throw combos.
Yeah.
And that was a problem. Three. I should have got Toon Link, but I still didn't. Got mad.
Go.
All right. The really interesting about this matchup, I think one of Zerosuit's biggest weaknesses is her high percentage kills. Right. She sort of has Mark Brightus kind of thing, where after a certain point, she just has to like fish her back here and get the kill, really. But Game & Watch is super light, and if you catch him DIing bad or something with his weight, he's gonna die super fast.
Right.
So you don't have to... And that's gonna be really interesting to keep an eye on, is if Bees can survive to that Mark Brightus percent level.
Yeah.
Which it looks like he might be.
With DI, but not gonna do it.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Like, he's getting real close to a lot. I think it's like around, depending on the stage and the characters, like 120 plus-ish.
Yeah.
I think it was like right around that. When these combos stop working,
air wobbles.
Oh, yeah, see, he can just... Zerosuit can just carry you for... Love that.
Yeah, dude.
I do not get this character. Yeah, so you just gotta get the conversions quick.
Yeah.
This is why it's a really interesting matchup, because you're really cool.
That was fucking cute.
Because Game & Watch likes to go to small stages for, like, easy kills like that.
Yeah.
But if you bring Zerosuit to a small enough stage that she can kill you early, then you're gonna die off two or three combos.
Yeah, it's one of those trade-offs. Like, Game & Watch is one of those weird characters where it's one of the characters that they very much benefit off of small stages and small blast zones and killing earlier. However, Game & Watch dies so fucking
quickly. Definitely.
So it's like one of those things,
Unless you bucket break, which none of us do.
Yeah, no, bucket breaking situational.
All the SG homies are not good at, by all of us, I mean me and Bees.
But you gotta like, it's one of those things where it's like one of those situations where you DI in the ground and you slam against
I do have a story for in between games that I can talk about.
Nice.
Yeah.
Alright, Bees.
I don't know how to turn the volume down actually, which is totally, I agree, it's super annoying.
I'll talk to Gio if I can find him. Gio's in a match.
Oh shit, yeah, just combos.
I wanted
the dive kick. I wanted the dive kick down. There it is. Alright, so the one thing with Mr. Elves in Game One's Discord is telling us that once you're at, with characters like Zerosuit, and he's talking about it with Marth, but I think it applies to Zerosuit too, a little less than still, is that once you're at the percent where they can't combo you anymore, and they can only kill you with, like, their grounded moves, I guess actually Bears, Aerials, doesn't really apply to Zerosuit as much, but once you're at that percent against characters that's killing you from the ground, if you just approach and stay grounded the entire time, you can just fucking break on reaction.
Yeah.
Because as long as you are on the ground and are holding down, essentially, that's all bucket breaking is. You hold down, and press down, people slide off. So.
Yeah. Come back!
How do we turn game volume down?
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, so yeah, we see,
what?
I can't.
We
got Bees, he's up.
Oh, the blue! He's blues!
Fucking patented, colored, counterpick.
Fair and neutral. Come on, Bees.
The light blue, Game & Watch. We'll have him calm down and play much more serene.
You're one of those cognitive nerds.
Nah, no. Literally, no, I was talking to Vorpal. He says that there's some kind of method to his madness, but he just doesn't get it. I don't get it either. He just does. So, whatever works for him, works for him.
Who is it? There's the Yoshi. Chinese Zubat does that.
Oh, really?
He plays whatever Yoshi blends in best with the stage.
Go fuck yourself.
At least he was doing that during Shots Fired, I think it was. Oh, hey, it's tough.
It's one of those situations.
If you drop down for the dare and they reel past you, then they free recovery back to the stage.
Yeah. No, it's one of those.
But if you're not going to punish the get-up, then it doesn't matter. You might as well.
But it's one of those situations where...
Oh, Bees, stop it! Stop faring at low percents and neutral!
When a tether character doesn't commit immediately to reeling in, one of those things where people think into it way too much, and they should just kind of drop down, jump up air.
Yeah, I was trying to do that against Sam. I played my loser drawn one against Sam.
Yeah.
And I tried to catch his rib before he tethered with the spike box or Phoenix Dare. It did not work and I died, but it was worth it.
Yeah.
It was worth the effort. Alright, Steelcase. Steelcase is shitting on everybody.
That's my numerics, spacing it out, just the second hit of forward air, so it can't SDI out.
I want to see, he seems to use more bacon. He's not using a lot of bacon.
Yeah.
And he's sparing on shield.
Yeah.
Come on, dude.
He's kind of getting it.
I mean, I'd do that too, probably because I spent B's top meta play game. Yo, all B's... Right. Beast never does that. You can tell that he's just that when he's like, oh, fuck that shit.
Oh, shit. But,
no, that's one of those things.
People will always think, oh, yeah, they're just going to have to jump up. Tethers are bad in this game. But then people will just always do that just, like, little trick where, yeah, it looks like I'm going off stage, but then they fade back to jump up.
So what I was saying before though, when B starts throwing out side Bs, I feel like it's too good that he's like when he's giving up a little bit. Because when B's is like trying like super serious, he never side Bs. At least unless he started doing that since I left for school. But in the summer he did never do that. That was always like the running joke was that I was the side B game watch and he was the optimal game watch.
Yeah.
And then I stuck, so.
Yeah.
I should play more. I have 3 tournaments next week, though, so...
Nice! Yeah. Pretty much the best way to get better, play games, not CPUs. Like, play against actual people.
Yeah.
Don't play to win. Just try and play to do new stuff. Work on your current stuff. Work on your drill tryout things. It's the best way. Yeah. Yeah. He's got to keep up the pressure in these kind of situations. Like, right there, it kind of let it go to,
Yeah, his shield was small enough that detail would have shield poked.
Yeah.
And would have set up for a nice guy. He might have killed, nice. I'm not sure. No, probably not.
Oh,
that
would be awesome.
Woo! Gets him out of there.
Oh! That's gonna hurt.
Ooh, alright. Went for it. I respect it.
Oh! Ah! Ah!
That always terrifies me.
Okay,
oh,
sure, why
doesn't
not?
Even want it. He doesn't want it.
Yeah.
Another thing, I don't remember. I assume that was a weak bucket because they were all like, just cap feet instead of like fully charged.
Yeah.
So, a thing that some players will do against a Game & Watch is they will spam the weak projectile, like Jericho's projectile, and then that fills the bucket with just like a useless projectile.
Yeah.
So they do it to take away the option of bucket.
Oh, cool.
I don't know if that's what's happening in this game or not, but that's why B just immediately threw away.
Oh, because
he threw one of the option back.
Hey, yeah, right there on the side B, it's like, oh yeah. Numeric's no way he's getting a follow-up out of this.
Yeah.
Fucking reaches up going up.
Yeah. And this is that percent I was talking about earlier where like it's tough for Zero Suit to convert a kill.
Yeah.
This is just all of her moves have weak knockback that don't kill. Except for the ones you have to get raw now.
Ooh,
like that, the raw bear.
There's the bear.
Above that percent, it's just raw bear. You have to just get the bear read.
Yeah. The winner is, but it's definitely one of those things where in that position.